Today we want to talk about math accessibility. Why math is such a challenge? Math subject has always been a struggle for those of us who cannot see, because it's very difficult for it to render with assistive technology. For the student who uses a screen reader may not be able to access it because of the format that the teacher may have put it in.
So the instructor might think that PDF would be a good format, or maybe a Word document, or maybe an HTML document. However, sometimes when these are trying to read by a screen reader, it doesn't read correctly.
So the format is what matters to make math accessible. So here's a PDF with some math content that looks right or perfectly for anybody who can see it. However, when using a screen reader, I'm going to show you how it looks or how it sounds to us. So I'm going to start at the top of the screen.
Heading level 1 math equations.
The title of this page is math equations. I'm going to travel down with a down arrow.
When. Heading level 2 case 1.
And here's the first case. It's called case 1.
Heading level 2.
Oh, it looks like it skipped it.
When.
And I go down to the next one.
Heading level 2. When. When. 437 IE.
Oh no. Here's some stuff that it tried to convert.
13 IE. 73 IE. 284 IE.
But as you can hear,
2002.
It doesn't match or doesn't sound like anything that you might be seeing on the screen.
28,317 IE. 3,170.
And I can travel to the next one, the next
case.
Two.
And so 222 RAP, 22 RAP heading level 2.
So I'm going to show you two additional formats in which the math is rendered
using MathType and MathPlayer with Microsoft Word. And in doing so, then we can create these equations and the screen reader would read it.
Open parent 4 plus 3 I close parent times open parent 7 minus I close parent equals 4 times 7 plus 4 times negative 1 plus 3 I times 7 plus 3 I times negative I equals 28 minus 4 I plus 21 I minus 3 I squared equals 28 plus 3 plus 17 I equals 31 plus 17 I.
Okay, so that was the first case, and as you can tell, it was reading properly because of the way it was rendered with MathType and MathPlayer. So in the second case,
heading level 2 r squared equals a squared plus b squared, and so r equals the square root of a squared plus b squared.
So for somebody who's trying to read math, or somebody who's taking a math class, can go through this and be able to also understand what the equation might be all about. So again, this is one format that can be rendered for somebody to be able to have access to math, again using MathType and MathPlayer. At the same time, this could also be exported as a MathML format and then be displayed in a browser. So I'm going to switch to Firefox here and show you how this is rendered and how the screen reader will also read this. These are the same exact equations as what we saw in Microsoft Word.
Case 1, heading level 2. Heading level 2. Open parent 4 plus 3i close parent times open parent 7 minus I close parent equals 4 times 7 plus 4.
Now the difference is, as you can see, or as you can tell or hear,
times negative 1 plus 3i.
It parses the equation, so it's a little bit easier to read.
Times 7 plus 3i times negative i.
Rather than hear it all at once.
Equals 28 minus 4i plus 21i minus 3i squared equals 28 plus 3 plus 17i equals 31 plus 17i.
But I just wanted to show you how this is rendered by the MathML and how it's read by the screen reader. So in conclusion, I want to say how important it is for math to be accessible for those of us who are blind, because some of us that want to go into science field or engineering, or let's say, you know, STEM in general, you know, science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, not having access to math is a barrier to being able to be successful in all these fields. So I hope that gives you an insight as to why it's important to making math accessible. Thank you and have a wonderful day.